bitch.
Charge.
you just saw him do there. Glad they pinned a flagrant on him.
Yeah, you're right, Greg. The officials were all over it. They weren't going to let him off the hook that time. And the first one was. He's perfect for the line this time. We've got 33 seconds left here in the first quarter. Thompson inside the line. Again, a miss by Thompson.
Even with the miss, that's the jumper he can take. As long as they keep him open.
Come on.
He keeps battling, but so far this quarter, he hasn't been able to get to it.
Got a piece of it. McKean dishes to West. Thompson from one.
Shows you can do everything right sometimes and still do wrong. So, the passing, they are running the ball.
Bitch.
Also making a change. Reed's checked in.
wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line. He just recorded his third foul and a half. Coach has to consider resting him to the third quarter.
Home Warriors shoot their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
And having led the league in free throw percentage a couple of times, Curry is not the guy you want to send to the line. He's so confident, so self-assured on every free throw he takes.
Here's Pittman. He has Harper. And he finishes nice on the way. He has six.
They're getting on a roll inside where the last 3 field goals have come on the paint.
Puts it up from 12. Oh, and then Iguodala as he lets it go.
Tested first half. If what we've seen in game one so far is any indication, we're going to have quite a series on our hands. Taking a look at the Warriors, Kenny, what you think?
Well, their shooting accuracy was on point. It was good play calling, of course, by the coaching staff, but it was great execution by the team.
How about you, Shaq? What did you think about Chicago?
The thing I liked was how they were making a conscious effort to work the ball inside. They should do the same in the second half. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Running the offense through the post, driving it, doesn't matter. Get to the rim, and the rest will take care of itself.
We welcome you back here in the coverage of the Western Conference semifinals. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
You know, as effective as he was at slashing to the hoop in that first half, even better at finishing was...
Michael!
is tough.
Rebounded by Golden.
who drops the first one, and that gives them the lead. And so both free throws are good, and it's a two-point ball game.
Better look from 3 point range than that one. That just wasn't good.
Harper, the pass to Pippen. That's a nice ball movement here by Chicago. He feeds it to Harper. In by Longley, the drive by Turton.
Yes! Timeout. That is cold blooded. You know, right. People tune in, don't we? This is what they're tuning into. Big moments.
Now a timeout ball by Golden State. They're trailing by one. 29 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And now the presentation of our Jordan player of the game, Michael Jordan.
Hey, Kevin, it's a no-brainer. He's controlled every aspect of this game.